Okay. Things starting to be moving.
Everyone, we'll go with everyone. Fantastic. Right, so I'll just bring up David quickly. He's going to say a couple of words, introduce the committee we have here today, and then we're going to carry on. Just 1 second. Right, I'm not used to speaking to empty spaces. Can you come closer to the stage, please, and we'll introduce your committee? That's everybody now, please. Let's have you all over and back in front of the stage. We're getting official now. There's 340 of you out there somewhere, like little ants coming out of anthills.
We'll keep to the side and take our video. I won't say too much because hopefully they'll say enough on the stage. We'll see.
Come on, folks, we've got 15 minutes before our actual cutting of the ribbon and starting, so we do need it all over here, please. Right, okay, so let's introduce the committee. You know me, I'm David, co-chair with Matthew. So a round of applause for all these committee members up here. And then we've got the underdressed Anne. Anne's the survivor chair, and she'll be taking care of our survivors at their special lunch. And then we've got Paul, our logistics chair. Pamela with the other key event of today, the Candle of Hope ceremony. She's the Candle of Hope chair. And then we've got Simon and Sarah. They are team chairs. They're the ones been hassling you with all the Facebook and emails. And then we've got our general committee members. We've got Freya, Alicia, Sue, and Rita. Okay, so we're not going to stand in a waffle and keep you out in the sun because it is a bit hot out there. So we've got a local celebrity somewhere. Where is he? At the back.
Oh, I can hear him.
I'll let James do his own introduction because I'm sure he's more capable than I am. Underdressed as well.
Thank you very much, David. Hello, my name's James. I run We Love Brayston Evans. You might have heard of it, a little Facebook group that's sort of taking the world by storm. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming along today. You are currently live on We Love Brayston Evans around the world. People are watching you live now. How awesome is this? Look at you, look at you. Last year, 240 people, correct me if I'm wrong, David, 240 people took part. This year, 340 people plus taking part. You raised an awesome £26,000 last year. Is that correct? That's correct, yeah? This year, the target is 31,000. You can do it, can't you? Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go a little bit pantomime now. I didn't hear you. Sorry, what did you say? Thank you so very much for coming along, supporting this event. There's also got, there's a little guy over there sort of waking his thumb. Hello. You're live, I think. Where are you? Yeah, just about. And there's Karen Soons there, County Councillor for Naunton, waving her hand there. Thank you, Karen, for coming along. Much appreciated. You're going to have such a great day. You know you're going to have a great day. I'm going to have a great day having fun with you guys. And let's raise lots and lots of money for this great charity, which we all know is very, very important to all of us, for everybody. And you're going to have such a wonderful time. And me too. Thank you again, guys. Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you, James. Okay, so now the key thing
The key thing of the day is our cancer survivors, and Anne's going to read out the names of all the survivors that have registered to join us this year, the greatest number we've had at Bury St Edmunds.
Hello everybody, welcome to Relay. Okay, now this year we have 62 survivors that have registered for our Relay. That deserves a round of applause, I think. Okay, it's a very long list, so you're going to have to bear with me, but please do cheer and clap for your survivors. Okay, here we go. Nicola Wymark. David Vaughan Williams. Ruth Coomer. Hannah Mills. Kirsty Franks. Louise Wallage. Jackie Cracknell. Colin Cracknell. David Chanchola. And I pronounced it right. Patricia Doherty. Tanya Watson. Amanda Watts. Ellie Ambrose. Claire Mooney. Claire Farrant. Jessica Corbett. Jackie Giles. Jeremy Willis. Jackie Gardner. Susanna Lovell. James Cutler. Leonard Russell. Cody Pollock. Ian Couch. Amanda McKenna. Anne Lewis. Henry Dalgute. Megan Brett. Sharon Barham. Sally Cordron. Paula Borkwood. Christina White. Cherry Avis. Keith Avis, Patricia Pierce, Darren Payne, Jane Y. Brown, Trevor Giles, Trevor Cornwall, Jacqueline Mitchell, Colin Powell, Donna Monk, Claire Sutton, Lisa Hiscott, Jackie Strom, Richard Bennett, Adam Farrant, Sue Williams, Margaret Jenkinson, Raymond Gray, Lorraine Farr, Darren Couchman, Suzanne Britton, Christine Bird, Darian Flagg, Tracy Gardner, Judith Clark, Troy Cockerell, Dexter Harrison, Paula Harrison, Judith Taylor, and Yvonne Glenn. Well done to everyone for registering as a survivor.
I just want to say a quick thing before handing back to David. You did say that was our highest number of survivors, which basically means that everything we're doing here is working. And it is working, and every year I want to beat that total. So we're going to have more next year, until we have loads, and the people who supply the champagne are going to be really annoyed. So I'm going to pass you back to David quick.
Okay, sorry, there's two committee members that are absent due to health situations, and that's Jackie Gardner, our accountancy chair, and Tracy Gardner, who is our cancer awareness chair. So hopefully they'll be along for a little visit later on. So, one other thing I must just quickly mention, Darren, who's one of the survivors, mentioned, you see this man here with this great big, he's not Quasimodo, this chap here. He wants you to go and feel his big fluffy testicle later on. Okay, Darren is a cancer survivor himself, and he loves people to go and feel his fluffy testicle. So, okay, so please feel free. Okay, so now we come to the opening ceremony itself. So if survivors can gather over by the balloon arch, beautifully donated to us by Em's Balloons. Survivors, if you gather first, and then what we'll do is the survivors will process along on the opening lap, and if you applaud us round, and then we'll carry on with the 24 hours. If you can all gather in the middle of the circle so the survivors can have the track, folks.
I am, yeah.
No, I am, Jill Turner.
Sorry?
Jill Turner.
Oh, of course, yeah. I recognize your voice. Oh, Janet!
While you're all wandering over there, I have to mention some of our major sponsors for the year this year. We have the Glen Nursing Home, who have sponsored our first aid. We have Abbey Gate Tiles, who sponsored the programmes. We have Lions Club International and Rotary International who have sponsored the barbecue, which is provided by, well, which we want you to buy as much off from. And Sheridan's who've done all their signage for us. So great thanks to those. Thanks guys, if you gather by the, gather around the, if you all sort of spread yourselves around the inside of the track to clap us around.
Said much on the video, it doesn't need much explaining. It's just great to be here in this atmosphere. A couple of friends did just come up to me, you might have heard them on the video. I haven't seen them for a while. I have to catch them later on. They didn't realise I was videoing. James with his camera in his hand there. James has got his camera working that way, so I'll go the other way and get head on. I'll cheat. Problems, I think. See, James is walking backwards. I just got to stand here and wait.
Yeah, we started at a barbecue. Oh,
lovely.
Barbecue spreads ours.
Can't see at the moment for smoke coming across. Karen soon said to me.
She said,
have you tried piping?
Yeah, but not the way you think, darling.
Remember, I still recorded, Jack.
I've never heard of editing.
I haven't got any video editing software.
Oh. Hasn't got a bad daily motion. It does sound like something you do every, well, yeah. When you get up in the morning.
Well, perhaps I'll put this one on Vimeo and then you have a look at it before I put it on site.
Yeah.
Because it's quite a long video. This one's already 18 minutes long.
Yeah.
I did a 5-minute one beforehand.
We need some photographs of these guys.
Yeah, I haven't taken photos as yet.
Oh, blooming egg.
It's all videos at the moment I'm doing.
You're going too fast. To pump you up with you.
Sorry, James. Do you want us to slow down?
Oh, look. Slow motion running just for James so he can take a picture. This is going to cause a tailback. Now we've got all the team members going round. Hi Janet. Janet's a member, James. Get a picture. Janet on the banner is a member, so get a picture. I'll end the video in a moment because there's no start of the main relay. I'm not going to stand here for 24 hours. But there we go. It's a 20 minute video of all the start process and these lovely people. I'll take some pictures now.